Hi, I'm Dr. Holger Claus, your UV light expert, and in our very first episode of 2 minutes and 22 seconds with me, Dr. Holger, I want to tell you about ultraviolet light. You've likely heard of ultraviolet light or UV light. You can find a UV index on your weather app. And we all know you can get sunburn from the sun's UV, and that you should wear sunglasses when you're on the beach or in the mountains. And you may have heard that UV light can also be used to disinfect. So what is UV light? In simple terms, there are shorter wavelengths of light that we cannot see. The two UV light types most people are familiar with are UVA and UVB, which are part of sunlight and can cause sunburn, skin cancer, and damage to your eyes. A third light type is UVC, which is an artificially created light made by UVC lamps and special UVC LEDs. This light has a much shorter wavelength and very high energy compared to other light. And that's exactly why UVC light is used for disinfection. When we shine UVC on bacteria or viruses, in a relatively short time they will be gone. No chemicals, no manual cleaning, it works in water, on surfaces, and in the air. But unfortunately, if our skin or eyes are exposed to UVC, it can be harmful. That is why UVC disinfection has only been used where people are not exposed to the light. That is, until now. Make sure to join me next time when I show you how a new UV light is changing the world and bringing people together again. Until next time, stay safe and clean.